They think about how you guys got to wrecking your truck. Think about that.
Lord.
You know, a lot of folks don't appreciate a feller like you coming up here, sticking their nose in places that don't belong.
You need to be careful about slinking around here. Somebody's liable to think you're an animal and shoot you.
Now, you understand what he's saying, don't you? Somebody's gonna get hurt showing us.
You mean someone might get hurt?
You could be an English teacher, probably, except you don't understand plain English, do you? Get out.
Get out? That's pretty plain English. Get out.
Believe it or not, a bunch of people up here in Appalachia like me. They'd like me to stick around, and I've decided I'm gonna stick around for a while. I've also decided that if you don't like it, that's tough shit.
I got your tough shit right here.
Sometimes two's not enough. You want to see if you call a few more folks around here?
We got it, right?
Crack my wood, that's no good. So, you know, I'm damaging my lumber for the house. I just use my hands.
I should have known you'd turn out to be some kind of world-class screw-up. Public brawl like this. You're under arrest, Mr. Taggart, for assault and battery and disturbing the peace.
Hold it, Lloyd. It was self-defense.
What?
I saw him. They jumped him.
Anybody else around here see anything?
I ain't seen nothing.
No problem here.
Appreciate your help, Reverend.